Ladies and gentlemen, let's take one last look at our nominees.
Thank you for everyone who was supporting me all the way.